too proud of oneself or a small table of putting on makeup is called a vanity. To disappear or to dissolve or to end is called vanish. A flavoring made from the beans of a vanilla plant is called vanilla. A piece of metal or cloth set up high to swing with the wind called a vane.